to another Jurassic World Evolution video, part one. So let's get right into it. This might take a few seconds.
It already is.
Okay, we're here now.
Describe what you're doing.
Well, this is a dinosaur, which I can't really remember, but it looks like a triceratops that looks like an actual bull. I have three of them in their cage right now. Here's some different types of dinosaurs.
What's that one?
This one is a
Edmontosaurus?
Yeah, an Edmontosaurus, which I can't really remember the name that much. This is a Struthiomimus. Hasn't been in a lot of the Jurassic Park movies. Only been in one of them. Dilophosaurus, we only see these ones in a couple movies. You can cut. Hang on, let me get a close up view real quick. I'll put in slow motion real quick. Or in normal speed. Well, now it's in normal speed right now. That's pretty cool.
That's pretty cool.
So, right now we're just gonna get right into it. So, right now I'm gonna go to a different island real quick. As soon as I do this. Oh no, not 2 feeders. Sorry, my dad has it free. Okay, before I do anything else this time, I'm gonna do this in my research. Don't worry about that sound though. That might have been my dog. This one I have to unlock a new island. You can do it in sandbox or a different island, which I am in debt now. Not really in this island, cause I'm at $37 million. Wow. Soon I won't eat sandbox. This one I do not think is new. Let me check. New ones, where are you? This is a new one, I think. Nope, that's been there for a while, but still a new one. One of them's in Canada. French. Oh no. Please don't kill me! Or damage my car. Cause these are very expensive. Not really. As I just said, $37 million.
How many?
$37 million is how much I have.
30
$37 million is what I have.
Not 30, 30.
$38 million. So now I'm gonna move on to a different island. My sandbox island, which only has one star, which went up a kind of bit. Right now you might hear a cup with tons of water. Just wait till this part is done. I sound different because I just was speaking my cup. Well, I'm back now. Right now you're gonna see a pretty cool cutscene. Sandbox. I kind of forgot which ones are in here, but for right now I'm just gonna call them Kentucky Fried Raptors. Okay, one question. How does he just swallow that without chewing on it?
I don't know.
I really think he's about to choke. Except that one.
I think they have a gizzard like a bird that grinds up the food. They don't sit and chew and chew and chew.
Oh, they're Kentucky Fried Raptors.
They do look like chicken wings.
Yeah, I will get those ones on Tuesday. Well, as you can see, they have some pretty good needs. Forest part, pretty bad. Well, not really, because there's hardly any forest here. Over here, there's tons of spruce mimosas in the pack. Right over here, you can see, kind of. Right here, I think, is a different dinosaur. Yep, different one. Hard to unlock, though. You have to get three islands. And you also have to unlock, sandbox mode if you want to get this island. Don't worry about this right now. Just two of them do not really hold up and they'll break out of the fences, which I think are electric. Nope, because it always shows electric signs on them. Like right over here, electric. These ones don't really eat fish, but I think they do kind of. So that's why I put tons of fish feeders and a little bit of carnivores thingies, except a lot of goat feed. You'll probably want to see, I think. But the Dilophosaurus is also hunted with their nose by the lack of smell. Over here, you see them just hiding, and that one just went for that one. So, okay, I'd be drowning if I was this guy. Over here we have two Carnotauruses. If you put three of them in a group, they'll get pretty mad. And why is there a bush in here? You want to see a pretty cool cutscene? Well, there you go. This one's also kind of green. Brachiorex, by the way. He isn't lonely for right now. I'll probably find a group right now. Sorry about the sky cam part. Ground cam is what I want to do. Free camp, here it is. I'll find a group eventually. The group's all the way down here. That's pretty sad. Hey, he's at 100% comfort because he's connect somehow from all the dinosaurs being over there. Literally, very far away. Ooh, another one. No cutscene for this time. Over here, I think are different dinosaurs? Nope, bull triceratops, which are actually nitro triceratops, which look like a bull. They've never been in any Jurassic Park movies. Cause I know this for one reason, I've seen them all. But you probably don't really believe. Right here will probably be a good spot. This is the 7th blue viewing platform so far. My other island, you will see that I'm in debt real good. Right here, 0 stars in debt. I'm just gonna go back to my 5-star island, which I have 30 something million dollars. Just had to get a drink for a second. You might see me for a second.
That was Jacob, the narrator.
Right there in a second. Hang on, be right there in a second. Okay, now I'm back. Oh no, we dead dinosaur. Oh no. No, not a Dilophosaurus. No, not a Dilophosaurus of old age. Well, hang on. I like hunting in two groups, so I'm not gonna be bankrupt. You're gonna be bankrupt, I think. In this game, you might. Transporting. No, not you. I need. Yes, this one. There's some more. They teleport! They teleport! Okay. What? You know, like screws? They really took the time out of their day to put screws. How much detail do you want to have to this game? Dilophosauruses! Oh no, that's the empty one. Ranger team, add task, right here, and right here. These ones have not been touched though. Three! Where's the other? Okay. Good thing none of my dinosaurs have any disease like the cough.
I don't know if dinosaurs can get COVID. Maybe.
Well, we're gonna get demonetized. Great one right here. We'll go to here. Real easy. Hang on. Oh, one of them's in here. One of them is in here. Hang on. No. Drive vehicle. Okay, my vehicle is not damaged. No! The Dilophosaurus will kill me! Well, Was it because it spits acid? Yeah. Oh, I can't see anything. Okay, they'll find their way out, I think. All over here, you can see a pretty big park. And you see these lines right here, which are pretty hard to see now, right here, that are kind of gray. These are the edges that you can't build out of. Over here would be a perfect area. Also, one of these, this one right here is the Alpha. Pretty hard to see. Five stars for this one. Engage database. Okay. Well, as you can, late Jurassic. This one says been in one of the movies? Okay, Carnivore and Live Bait Feeder. Family, Carnotaur, Carnotaurus. Genus Carnotaurus, 2.9 meters.
Ceratosaurus something.
Some of these dinosaurs I don't have in, like the Ankylosaurus, which does have the rock for a tail, which you have seen in tons of the movies and tons of the games. Meow. You want to see a Dilophosaurus release? Well, sure. Now you can see it. Well, you can't really see any of the color because they like tons of the woods to hunt in. You're gonna see his flaps up. Well, there's the flaps. I'm not doing it. Where's the base reveal? As you can see, he's eating raw meat, which I would actually have cooked if I was a dinosaur. I'd be very picky. Show view. Oh, hang on. This might take a second if you want to see a view on a train ride. Oh, hang on. This might take a second. Oh, come on, dinosaurs. Oh, no, a raptor. No, this better not be Charlie!
Crispy Charlie. Is he dying?
No, we lost
him. He died of old age.
We lost him.
He lived a good life.
He's still breathing, kind of. You can kind of see it.
Sort of.
I think he's just passing out because his chest is up.
It says he died of old age and he's dead.
Poor dinosaur. Poor Charlie. We'll remember you for memories. Memories bring back. Wait. Which color is this? Okay, plain up. Good. Release! There is one empty feeder, which I do not know where it is. Oh, come on. These dinosaurs do all the damage to my cars. I think they want to break in now. Good. I should have put electric fences. Dang it. I should have put electric fences. Come on, dinosaurs. Well, the carnivores are connected to herbivores, which are right down here. Which can headbutt to your ankle, which seems pretty painful. Thanks for watching. Tune in tomorrow. Bye. actually.